Hi, I'm Stylish Volleyball, and today I want to tell you about my idea for an anti-bullying t-shirt. When I saw this contest, I immediately knew that I wanted to do it because I automatically had this great idea. When I was creating my idea, I really thought of something that would make me stop and think in the hallway. If I passed a kid in the hallway wearing this shirt, what would make me stop and think or stop and look at it? So obviously you want it to be kind of catchy or something creative, but at the same time not losing the anti-bullying meaning. So having it be meaningful as well as catchy. So my idea was to make like apps on a home screen for a phone or an iPod, and have all the current social media apps that a kid could be bullied on potentially, like Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and so on, and say, think before you, and then have it like a phone home screen or an iPhone home screen or an iPod home screen, and have all the apps that a kid could be bullied on, listed there. Like the front of the t-shirt would be the home screen. And I thought that'd be a really cute idea, and I know that if I saw that in the hallway, that would make me stop and think, and that would also catch my eye more than just a t-shirt with text on it. So I think the pictures part of it would really help as well, because it's current and kids understand it. It's a language that kids would understand. So that's my idea for a t-shirt. Thank you for watching and considering.